we're doing. Because a lot of them, when we sit back and watch them, a lot of them are missing some things. They training, but they're not really training, you know, because they don't get it. They don't get it.
No,
But
no, I
one
understand
day,
what you're saying. Their ability gets them this far, but they don't do the
yeah.
fundamental stuff. They may not keep a hand up. They may not move their head. They may not, but they're still good enough to become a champion because they're so good.
Yeah.
But that's your expertise as a coach to see those things. But Calvin, listen,
Yeah.
it's hard to take a kid from 8'7" and teach him how to box. It's hard to
It
just turn pro and win fights, let alone how
is.
many championships? Tank won? 6, 7, 8 altogether?
He won a lot. Check. Tank been winning since he was little, man. I lost count. I just go look in the closet and look at all the belts and stuff he had.
No, I'm talking about world championships. So he defended this one.
He won one. He got it back again. He defended about six of them. About six of them there.
Yeah,
Yeah,
because I
about
think
six of them.
the WBA need to give him like 5 rings. They should give you one for each, like one that you want. So he's gonna be
Hey,
on
matter
like
of fact,
seven.
do me a favor. Find that there, what you call it. I need a number because I need to. He says he's going to make me my rings. I want them.
Okay, when we get off the live, I'm gonna send you his info. Just blow him up till he comes through for you.
Yeah, I'm
Bring
going
some
to blow
people,
him up.
he'll
He
do
said,
it.
Cat. Yeah, he will. He told me. He specifically told me. I got a medal, my first medal. Let me show it to you.
Your first medal ever?
Well, not as a pro coach.
That's really cool. What are you gonna do? Frame it?
Yeah. Well, I got it hanging over here with the rest of the tank stuff that I had.
Is this in the house?
It's in the house. See this, look at that.
Back up a little bit. Hold on,
When
Kevin.
I
Back.
say penitentiary, put it in them. You remember that great saying?
Yep. Tank's a
Yeah.
great kid. People don't know. He's a really nice guy, very generous. Good person, quiet, doesn't bother anybody.
No, he don't, man. Tank is awesome. Like I said, he real private. He don't talk about all the stuff that he do for people. That's what I really love about him too. He don't be boastful about it, 'cause man, he do stuff for people. Man, they don't even know it's coming. You know, they don't even know it's coming. I'll be like, I just look at him and smile. And I say, that's the way of being given. Give because you want to give. Don't give because you're trying to be seen.
By the way, I interviewed both his uncles after the fight. One uncle is really tall with glasses. He's the one that brought him to the gym, and he told me that Tank sparred him at 11 and floored him.
Which one that was?
I didn't get their names, but he's tall with glasses. He was wearing a sweatshirt, boss. But do you
Okay,
remember the
okay.
day? You remember the day the uncle brought him to the gym?
Man, he was young as all outdoors, man. There was so many kids in there, but Tank was the original one from the Upton community. He was young, little teeny, little red, little thing used to run around the gym. My son, him and my son was tight. My son used to talk about him all the time. And they used to kick it all the time. And then when my son left, Tank was like a magnet to me, man. He stayed up under me so much. Everywhere I went, he was there. Him and my other fighter, my main fighter that I won my first national with, they used to be in the room in the office arguing all the time. I used to separate them all the time. And then when he liked to play with them guns and whatnot. And when he got arrested, not 5 years for having a handgun, then that was the history. Me and Tank just glued together. You know, we glued together. That mean everywhere I went, people used to get mad with me because they said, you just do anything for that boy. He'd get in trouble. They didn't understand. It was just, you know, we saved each other, to tell you the truth.
Why do you
You
say
know, he
that?
kept, I couldn't, reason, I, you know, because there was a lot of turmoil going in my life, you know, and a lot of stuff going on in my life. Being in the street, having money, it's like a habit. It's like a drug. And try not to go back in the streets. And Tank kept me from going back in the streets because I couldn't tell him to do good and I'm doing bad.
You
You
don't want to
know?
be a hypocrite. That's really not
Yeah, I
honorable.
could. Yeah. And I hold fast. You know, a lot of people's like, oh, he's getting soft. Woo-woo-woo-woo. You know, but a friend of mine said something to me, man. His name Booby, man. They say, one thing about Calvin. We went in the streets, but he went in the gym with them kids, man. And he stayed in there with them kids. And look at the results he brought back out of it.
One of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, the most
Yeah.
exciting fighter that sells out arenas everywhere. Every celebrity, every rapper, every NBA player, every football player, they're all texting and tweeting and posting
Yeah.
him. By the way, did you have a chance to talk to Madonna at the fight?
No, I ain't see McDonough, but what's his name? He had the talk show. He was right behind me, and I kept looking at him. He
Cat
was a football
Williams,
player.
Tracy Morgan.
He was a
you're
football
talking about
player. He
Michael
played
Strahan. Yeah, I saw Strahan.
Michael Strahan, man. He kept looking at me, right? So I went to the wax museum and took a picture with him. What you call it? And I'm a poet. Like, I was paying attention.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.